about the pickaxe-wielding suspect who left a trail of damage in Malibu. Tips from the public led to his capture. Deputies arrested Thomas Aaron Brothers yesterday morning. They found him at a Santa Monica Beach restroom. Deputies had followed up on a series of sightings, first at a nearby bus stop, then at the California incline off PCH. Brothers is believed to be homeless. Investigators say he was caught on camera three different nights this past week, swinging his pickaxe at windows of homes and cars.